but what does it cost you to live every single month? How much do you spend every month? What are your goals? What does it cost you to live? It's step by step. You have children, you have a bar mitzvah, you have a chasana, you have other goals, you have debt to pay off, you have other goals that you have to take care of. What are your goals? Don't tell me about the millions. Yeah, I'd like to see the millions, but I can't show you how to make $2 million. I can show you how to make $2 from 2 to 20, from 20 to 200, from 200 to 2,000. Climb the ladder to success. How many of you ever went out to buy a puzzle? Okay, you bought a puzzle. You ever look at how many pieces there are in there? Okay. What does your puzzle look like? If you haven't, think about it. What are your goals? What does your puzzle look like? Some people, it's a house in the country. Some people, it's ducks in a pond. I don't know what it is. But if you ever take your kid out to buy a puzzle, they never look to see if they're 700 pieces or 1,200 pieces. They don't look at the price. They just like the front picture. 2 hours after you buy the front picture, you buy that box, that puzzle, it's all over the living room floor. And you get really upset about it. But 3 days later, that puzzle is complete. And if you stop to think how they do it, you're going to notice that the front box is always facing upward. They always have an eye on that box. They always have an eye on that puzzle of what it looks like. So when they look at pieces, it's four pieces, the corners, and then they find the sides, and then they find the little pieces that it's all there. Where does this fit? So they go back and forth. Where does it fit? And before you know it, it's complete. What is your puzzle? What does your puzzle look like? Have you ever thought about creating a puzzle for yourself? What are your goals? What are your commitments? What kind of commitments are you ready to make to achieve those goals? So how many of you in the room have goals? Are they written? Okay, great. Great. How many of you didn't raise their hand and afraid to raise their hand? Well, get real.